ones can understand me. When everything I do is wrong, you give me hope and consolation. You give me strength to carry on.
It means we can get out without anybody judging. You can ask my other half can ask the same questions four times without anybody judging him and looking at him funny like, why did you just ask that question again? It doesn't matter whether we come to this one, Horton or Work Great Wyrley. You can ask the questions, you can talk to people. And we'll get a few good ideas back. And there's no harm going to come to him, even if he wanders away without me, and I can leave him without having to worry that he's been left. What do you?
The maze helps me get out in an evening, because I don't have a social life as such. An evening, to me, is social. And I think there's about 66, 68 people here tonight. Majority that I know now that I would never have known had I not started in the maze.
We love coming to the maze. I love to bring Peter because he meets people like himself and he can enjoy it. He likes being out and meeting all these new friends he's got that are lovely, and they're very, very good here. It's an entertainment. They think of people who are in the same position as ourselves, and it's lovely.
I come along to every maze. I used to look after my mum, who had Alzheimer's, and at the time there was absolutely nothing available to take mum to, and because of that I've helped coordinate the maze, and we're now doing three mazes. And it's inspirational to see carers and cared for coming along, interacting, talking, mixing, making friends, meeting up outside the maze as well, joining in, dancing, doing all the things we all do and take for granted. Every moment of the maze is extremely enjoyable, and people that come in may feel a little bit down at the start of the night, but when they go out at the end of the evening, they're all happy, and that's what makes it all worthwhile.